miles aside from my soul.
Coming this fall to the Blackduck High School stage, it's Ashton Towers.
Waitress, a Diet Right Cola with a twist.
International Man of Mystery and, yeah baby, Ashton Towers is reanimated from his cryogenic state to stop his latest dastardly plot by the President of the United States and his top cabinet officials. Can Ashton defeat the forces of evil? Can he stop Dr. No Good from taking over the world? Will Dr. No Good's cat grow back its hair? These are just a few of the questions that the audiences are anxiously awaiting the answers to. Live on the BHS stage, dinner Friday, November 2nd at 6 o'clock. Public performances on Saturday, November 3rd, 7 o'clock. And Sunday, November 4th at 2 o'clock. Call the high school office for prices and reservations.
is the daughter of Jeremy and Donna Stroy. Number 5, Tori Bird, is the daughter of Nikki and Festus Rockenstein. Number 9, Kylie Brand, is the daughter of Terry Brand. Number 11, Gracie Earhart, is the daughter of Tony and Barb Earhart. Number 2, Selena Murray, is the daughter of Stephanie Murray. Number 4, Alexis Sparty, is the daughter of Matt and Jesse Sparty. Number 6, Jayla Linus, is the daughter of Heidi and Matt Linus. Number 12, Tess Egert, is the daughter of Tab and Sean Egert. Number 15, Sierra Sunball, is the daughter of Tanya and Todd Sunball. Number 16, Zoe Mills, is the daughter of Colleen and Jamie Mills. Number 17, Hannah Ripplinger, is the daughter of Lori and Jay Ripplinger. And number 19, Kennedy Leno, is the daughter of Bridget and Mike Leno. Thank you, parents, for all your support throughout the entire season. Let's give them all one more big round of applause. And now tonight's line game of the Bear Reserves. Number 1, Kate Martin. Number 4, Elsie Edward. Number 6, Rebecca Frazier. Number 7, Aspen Thompson. Number 11, Kendra Kumanecki. Number 13, Emily Cherry. Starting line for the Bears, number 2, Greta Muller. Number 3, Gracie Johnson. Number 5, Shayna Reiser. Number 8, Maddie Craver. Number 9, Ashton Airy. And number 10, Chloe Olson. And Barry Coach Jill, assistant coach are Christian Draper, Jonathan Draper, and Carly Stay. Student manager are Haley Dahl and Lexi Arnold. And now, please stand up and make some noise. We'd like to leave. Number 2, junior Selena Murray. Number 11, senior Gracie Earhart. Number 12, sophomore Jess Eggert. Number 15, freshman Sierra
aside from my soul.
Coming this fall to the Blackduck High School stage, it's Ashton Towers.
Waitress, a Diet Right Cola, with a twist.
International Man of Mystery and, yeah baby, Ashton Towers is reanimated from his cryogenic state to stop his latest dastardly plot by the President of the United States and his top cabinet officials. Can Ashton defeat the forces of evil? Can he stop Dr. No Good from taking over the world? Will Dr. No Good's cat grow back its hair? These are just a few of the questions that the audiences are anxiously awaiting the answers to. Live on the BHS stage. Dinner Theater on Friday, November 2nd at 6 o'clock. Public performances on Saturday, November 3rd, 7 o'clock. And Sunday, November 4th at 2 o'clock. Call the high school office for prices and reservations.
Thank you. the side of the ball.
Coming this fall to the Blackduck High School stage, it's Ashton Towers.
Waitress, a Diet Right Cola with a twist.
International Man of Mystery and yeah, baby. Ashton Towers is reanimated from his cryogenic state to stop his latest dastardly plot by the President of the United States and his top cabinet officials. Can Ashton defeat the forces of evil? Can he stop Dr. No Good from taking over the world? Will Dr. No Good's cat grow back its hair? These are just a few of the questions that the audiences are anxiously awaiting the answers to. Live on the BHS stage. Dinner Theater on Friday, November 2nd at 6 o'clock. Public performances on Saturday, November 3rd, 7 o'clock. And Sunday, November 4th at 2 o'clock. Call the high school office for prices and reservations.
exactly compared to